This is NewHampshireCrossCountry.com coming at you from the Battle of the Borders at Alverin High School. I'm here with Brayden Kearns of Concord, who was the winner of the boys JV race today as a freshman, running an unofficial time of 17:22. Brayden, can you tell us a little bit about your plans going into today?
I was just trying to go out and run fast. And our team was trying to do good.
All right. So leading up to the race, on the line, what were your thoughts going through your head?
Just go out fast and stay in the front.
And did that work? Yeah. How did the race play out?
It played out pretty well. I was in the lead for basically the whole race.
Mm-hmm. And you guys had, you had teammates with you for a good bit of it too, right?
Yeah.
How did that help?
It was fun to run with teammates.
All right. How did you like the course?
It was dry out in the woods.
Oh yeah.
It was soft, like all the footing was soft.
Do you think that made times any slower today or anything, or just
probably a little slower.
Mm-hmm. How did you guys have been running on some pretty hilly and challenging courses lately? How did you like this one in comparison to like Derryfield and Co-Brown's course?
I liked it better than Derryfield.
Yeah.
I don't really like Derryfield.
I think that it is definitely a challenging course. Others would probably agree with you. So what are your goals for the rest of the season now?
I definitely want to break 16:30 at Brown. It's a nice, flat, easy course.
Yeah, definitely. And that Brown is your next race, right? Correct?
Yep.
Awesome. Is there anyone in particular that you like racing against? I know you're just a freshman, so maybe you don't know everybody out there yet, but
I like to race my team.
Yeah.
We're a pretty good team, so.
Yeah, you guys definitely have a good group together all the time, so you're always changing places.
Yeah.
Who's going to take the lead each race. All right. Anyone you want to give a shout-out to before?
Ravani Nixon.
All right. Cool. Well, hey, awesome job today, and good luck with the rest of your season.
Thank you.